properties of definite integral, then some extra formats, and then we will complete miscellaneous. Now let us begin properties of definite integral. Properties of definite integral. Now, so what are they? Properties. Moreover, 6-7 properties are there. Let me explain. First property number 1. Integral a to b f of x into dx, that is equal to, now see, if we are simply changing, or if we are interchanging limits, that is integral b to a minus integral b to a f of x into dx. If we are interchanging the limits, then sign of integrand function will be changed. That is the property number 1. For example, इसका no need of proof better. Even then, let me tell, suppose इसको आप integrate कर रहे हो, you are getting a to b, okay? So that is equal to f of b minus f of a. Suppose if you are interchanging limit, then after doing integration, we are getting f of x, that is b to a. Here we will get the f of a minus f of b. So that means, so what is the change if you are interchanging limits? So simply what I am saying, if you are interchanging limits, then sign of integrand function will be changed. So that is the property number 1. Now what property number 2 is saying, we can simply change variable. For example, I will give you example integral a to b f of x into dx. This is equal to integral a to b f of t into dt. What I told you, this definite integral is a finding area of given curve. Either f of x into dx, either suppose you are staying at one room, that same room, parallel room is another floor, the area should be same, area is not different, maybe floor is different, but area is the same. The, for example, see better, for example, suppose 1 to 2 x into dx, simple question I am taking. Now, if I integrate this x square by 2, this is 1 to 2, that is 4 upon 2, or minus 1 upon 2, I will get answer, jo whatever, okay? So, in same question, I am simply changing variable, 1 to 2, t into dt, that means I am changing address, ye first floor mein tha, ye second floor mein aa gaya, but limit is the same, are you clear what I am saying? If you are integrating this t square by 2, that is 1 to 2, so again I will get it 4 by 2 minus 1 by 2. So definite integral, we can simply changing variable. I am not giving substitution, I am simply changing wherever x, instead of x I am changing it to, suppose if it is x square, then you have to write t square into dt. Simply we can change variable, that we can use in definite integral. So that property is saying here, that is integral a to b f of x into dx equal to integral a to b f of t into dt, that is called by simply changing variable. Now property number 3, now actual property I am starting, so be careful everyone, achitara sunlena. Integral a to b f of x into dx, that is equal to, in between if there is any one, that is a is less than c, which is less than b, between a and b if there is another one value, then this integrand function can be splitted, a integral a to c f of x into dx, and then plus integral c to b f of x into dx, means total room area ko do part mein divide karo, add karo ye wahi same area aayega. So what property is saying, integral a to b f of x into dx can be written as integral a to c f of x into dx plus integral c to b f of x into dx, where c lies between a and b. Okay, no need of proof this. Now property number 4, integral a to b f of x into dx, that is equal to one of the most important property. I am giving proof. So proof of ek property seekhoge, baki property bahut asani ho jayega. Integral a to b, what they are saying, this is equivalent to lower limit plus upper limit minus that variable, whatever the variable. So integral a to b f of x into dx equal to integral a to b f of a plus b minus x into dx. But I am giving proof this. This is one of the most important part. I am taking RHS. RHS, what is it? A to b f of a plus b minus x into dx. Okay. Now I am giving substitution, a plus b minus x equal to t. This implies dx is equal to what we will get at minus dt. If I change limit when x tends to a, x ki jaha se a rakhu, a cancel ho jayega, implies t tends to kya ho jayega, b. Okay, x ki jaha se a rakhu, a cancel, t ki jaha se b. When x tends to, another value, when x tends to upper limit b rakhu, b बी रखूं यहाँ पे, बी बी कैंसिल होंगे, टी टेंड्स टू क्या जाएगा ए. Now see this RHS implies, RHS implies integral. Instead of lower limit we are getting B, instead of upper limit we are getting A. This is f of t into dx ki jaha se what I am getting minus dt. Now let us see, I have changed completely variable. Now there is no link between this and this. Okay, I have completely changed the integrand function. Now see that is equal to RHS implies. Integral. See, right now I told you one property, property number one. If you are interchanging limit, then the sign of integrand function will be changed. As per that, if I interchange the limit, that becomes a positive. So RHS implies that is equal to integral a to b f of t into dt. Are you clear what I am saying? If I interchange limits, then automatically sign becomes a positive. That's I have done here. Now by simply changing variable, I can change scene. I told you there is no link between this and this. I have changed each and everything. Variable I have changed, limits I have changed. Now by simply variable, see if I find area of this part, or other way, see if I find area of this part, one and the same thing. So by simply changing variable. So we have taken RHS, we are getting what LHS. Are you clear? Now what property is saying? Integral a to b f of x into dx equal to integral a to b f of a plus b minus x into dx. Now property number 5, another most important property, repeated one, integral 0 to a f of x into dx, same property better, lower limit is 0, upper limit is a, whereas lower limit is a, upper limit is b. Now the same integral 0 to a, if I add 0 plus a minus x, that is f of a minus x into dx, same property, then a plus b minus x, instead of a here 0, so 0 plus a kya jayega, a minus x into dx. Whatever we have done the proof, same, I am taking here RHS integral 0 to a, f of a minus x into dx. I am giving substitution a minus x equal to t, this implies dx is equal to minus dt. If the same whatever I have done there, when x tends to 0 implies x is 0, rakhun, t tends to a. When x tends to upper limit a implies t tends to 0. If I substitute each and everything here, beta, instead of 0 we are getting a. Instead of upper limit we are getting 0. Into f of this I have given t into dx is what minus dt. Right now we have seen the property number 1. If we are interchanging limit, the sign of integrand function will be changed. As per that, 0 to a f of t into what I will get dt. Okay, now again by simply changing variable, if I change the variable integral 0 to a f of x into dx, here I have used by simply changing variable. Okay, I have taken RHS, I am getting LHS. This is also another most important property beta. Now property number 5, integral a to b f of x into dx, that is equal to, this is another most important property. I will prove it, integral not that is 0 to 2a. Okay, now 0 to 2a f of x into dx equal to 0 to a f of 2a minus x into dx, and then plus integral 0 to a f of x into dx. Now I will prove this property. So what property is saying? Integral 0 to 2a f of x into dx equal to integral 0 to 2a f of 2a minus x into dx plus integral 0 to a f of x into dx. I will prove this. First you have tried down all properties. Beta, samajh mein aa raha hai, nahi aa raha hai? Yes, no, to bolo bachche. Write down. बेटा राइट फास्ट बच्चे राइट फास्ट taking property number 5, that is again once again RHS I'm taking, RHS I'm writing here, integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x into dx and then plus integral 0 to a f of x into dx. I'm taking RHS, RHS specifically a path here, but a to 0 to a f of x into dx, but what about this part? So I'm taking this part, integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x into dx. I'm taking this substitution 2a minus x is equal to t. Differentiate karun, dx is equal to minus dt. Same procedure beta in every proof of this property. X tends to 0 implies t tends to x ja se lower limit 0 rakhu t tends to 2a. When x tends to a upper limit rakhu ya pe 2a minus a t tends to kya jayega a. Now this part, the integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x can be written as integral. Instead of 0 we are getting 2a, instead of a we are getting a into this f of t into minus dt. Now again if I interchange limit, then automatically sign of integrand function will be changed as per that 0 to a to 2a, that is f of t into kya jayega dt. Now I can simply change in variable, so that is equal to integral a to 2a f of x into dx by simply changing variable. I hope so aapko samajh aaya hoga. Now I am taking entire RHS. So what is RHS? Integral 0 to a f of 2a minus x into dx and then plus integral 0 to a f of x into dx. That is equal to this part, we brought the answer integral a to 2a f of x into dx and then plus integral 0 to a, that is 0 to a, otherwise if you don't mind you write first to this part. Now see, integral 0 to a f of x into dx, this part I am taking, and then plus plus instead of this a to 2a f of x into dx. Now see, right now we have seen I think property number 3, 0 a 0 and then a and then 2a. Integrand function is the same. Then 0 to a to 2a can be written as 0 to 2a, so that is equal to 0 to 2a f of x. This is another most important property beta. We have taken RHS, we are getting LHS. Okay, now property number 6, another property number 6, integral 0 to 2a, another most important property beta, f of x into dx equal to twice of integral 0 to a f of 2a minus 6. If condition what they are saying, if, shall I raise this part better? This side? This is simply I have taken RHS.
Yes, ma'am.
Now, so please try to understand proof, that it is quite easy to prove all the questions. Okay, solve the questions. So, when we will get it twice, if f of 2a minus x, here condition, if f of 2a minus x equal to f of x, but actually ye result hum use karenge, kaun sa result, ye wala result use karenge, f of 2a minus x ki jaha se f of x rakhoge, ye wala result aa jayega, and then 0 aayega, 0 kab aayega, if f of 2a minus x, f of 2a minus x equal to minus f of x. I will prove this property also. Now see, I am taking LHS kya hai, integral 0 to 2a f of x into dx, that is equal to, just now we have seen the property, this can be written as integral 0 to a f of x into dx and then plus integral a to 2a, 0 to a 0 to a, f of 2a minus x into dx. Just now we have seen the property, integral 0 to a, f of 2a minus x into dx, plus integral 0 to a, f of x into dx, can be written as integral 0 to 2a, f of x into dx. I am taking property number which one? By property number 5, okay, property number 5. Now here I am using condition number 1. If I keep f of 2a minus x, f of 2a minus x is equal to f of x rakum beta yahan pe, integral 0 to 2a f of x into dx, that is equal to integral 0 to a f of x into dx, and then plus integral 0 to a, instead of this I can keep f of x into dx, that is equal to twice of integral 0 to a f of x into dx. Okay, got result? Yeah, we have come. In case second part, if you are keeping f of 2a minus x is equal to minus f of x, result integral 0 to 2a f of x into dx, that is equal to integral integral 0 to a f of x into dx, and then instead of this if I keep minus f of x, so minus integral 0 to a f of x into dx, cancel, okay, kya jayega 0. So depends on this result, we will get two result here. Integral 0 to 2a f of x into dx equal to twice result tab aata hai jab instead of this ye rakhoge, aur 0 aata hai tab instead of this term ye rakhoge. So now this is the last property, property number 7, integral minus a to a f of x, another most important property beta, integral minus a to a f of x into dx equal to twice of integral 0 to a f of x into dx, f of x into dx, if f of minus x is equal to f of x, very clear, that is f of x even function bolte hai. F of minus x is equal to f of x aa jata hai, f of x kaun sa function bolte hai, even function, or equal to 0 aayega, 0 kab aayega, if f of minus x is equal to minus f of x, that is f x is odd function. Fx odd function, ये वाला odd even का पता है, cos of minus theta becomes cos theta, वो even function होता है, sin of minus theta becomes minus sin theta, that is odd function होता है बेटा. So मतलब negative आ गया, और sin change हो गया, that is odd function, sin same आ गया, that is even function. So here f of x is कौन सा function है, is odd function. ये भी आपका proof करूँगी, थोड़ा जल्दी लिखना बच्चे, समझ में आ रहा बेटा?
Yes, ma'am.
Now see this property, I am proving it, property number 7 beta, this is also one of the most important property frequently we will use. Now let me prove, that is integral minus a to integral minus a to, I am taking here LHS part, integral minus a to a f of x into dx, बेटा भाई प्रॉपर्टी नंबर 3 माइनस ए टू ए के बीच में 100% क्या लाई करेगा, जीरो लाई करेगा. सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज माइनस ए टू जीरो एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स एंड देन प्लस आई हैव टू यूज दिस रिजल्ट तभी तो ये आएगा. ठीक है, वो रिजल्ट यूज करने के लिए मॉडिफाई कर रही हूँ, माइनस ए टू जीरो एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स एंड देन प्लस इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स बाई प्रॉपर्टी नंबर 3 आई हैव यूज्ड हियर. Okay, now see, I'm taking both parts, this RHS, here RHS, that is simply I'm taking beta 0 to minus a to 0 f of x. I want to modify this. This one is perfectly okay, 0 to a f of x and dx, but here minus a to 0, so I want to change it. So what I'm giving, substitution x is equal to minus 3. I'm giving substitution, I'm not simply changing variable, I'm giving substitution. So this implies dx is equal to minus dt. When x tends to minus a रखूंगी x के जहाँ से minus minus cancel होके t tends to a. When x tends to 0 रखूं, यहाँ पे in case 0 रखूं बेटा, then implies t tends to क्या जाएगा 0. Now integral minus a to 0 f of x into dx is equal to integral instead of minus a we are getting a instead of 0 0 f of x के जहाँ पे minus t into dx की जहाँ पे क्या है minus dt. If I interchange limit sign of int, ये वाला नहीं है, ये function के अंदर है, ये रहा sign, ये sign automatically change हो जाएगा, integral 0 to t f of minus t into dt. Now I am simply changing minus t की जहाँ पे नहीं है बेटा, I am simply changing variable. So integral minus a to 0 f of x into dx can be written as integral 0 to a f of, ये as it is minus as it is रखनी variable को खाली change किया बेटा. वो तो सब्स्टिट्यूशन था, यहाँ पे काली वेरिएबल को चेंज किया मैंने. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस पार्ट आई एम गेटिंग दिस वन. नाउ इफ आई टेक एंटायर फंक्शन इंटीग्रल माइनस ए टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स दैट इज इक्वल टू व्हाट आई एम गेटिंग. इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस आई हैव इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए एफ ऑफ माइनस एक्स इन टू डी एक्स एंड देन प्लस इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स. एनी हाउ आई मॉडिफाइड दिस गिवन टर्म इन टू लाइक दिस. अब पहला कंडीशन रख रही बेटा, इफ एफ ऑफ माइनस एक्स की जगह से इफ आई कीप एफ ऑफ एक्स, नाउ द रिजल्ट कैन बी रिटन एज माइनस ए टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स दैट इज इक्वल टू इंस्टेड ऑफ दिस इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए ये आ जाएगा एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स अगेन प्लस इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स एड करूँ दैट इज इक्वल टू वॉट वी विल गेट ट्वाइस ऑफ इंटीग्रल जीरो टू ए एफ ऑफ एक्स इन टू डी एक्स. वही प्रॉपर्टी ने बताया, इफ यू आर कीपिंग इंस्टेड ऑफ एफ ऑफ माइनस एक्स equal to f of x, then the result is integral twice of integral 0 to a f of x into dx. That is result number one. If I keep instead of that f of minus x, second part I am taking here. Now if f of minus x, now if f of minus x is equal to minus f of x minus f of x, then what we will get better integral minus a to a f of x into dx that is equal to integral 0 to a, so instead of my f of minus x I'm keeping minus f of x into dx and then plus integral 0 to a f of x into dx will be cancelled, that is equal to 0. So you have to bring like this result, then use given result, you will automatically get the answer. Okay, fine. Now I'm giving note beta, ye note most important counts a property, kahan pe use karna hai, that's why I'm telling. Now listen very carefully, note number one, if the integrand function is, beta sabse pehle, kaun sa property aapko samajh aana chahiye, kaun sa property kahan pe use karna hai. If the integrand function is, if the integrand function is modulus function, modulus modulus devi, I will ask question jab ye exercise start karungi. Integrand function ek modulus aa gaya, if the integrand function is modulus function, then use property number, then use property number 3, use property number 3, that is integral a to b f of x into dx, that is equal to integral a to c f of x into dx. And then plus integral c to b f of x into dx. ये property कब use करेंगे? जब integrand function modulus के अंदर आ गया, then go for this property. आपको very clear बता रही हूँ कौन सा property कब use करना है. Now property number note number 2. If the limits are, अभी आपका difference बताऊँगी. If the limits are, यहाँ पे बोला modulus function होना चाहिए integrand function. If the limits are, suppose modulus नहीं है, इफ द लिमिट्स आर ए टू बी सिंपली आ गया आपके पास ए टू बी, देन यूज प्रॉपर्टी नंबर, देन यूज इंटीग्रल ए टू बी एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड मॉडुलस नहीं है बेटा तभी ये उठा रही हूँ, वहां पे भी ए टू बी है, यहाँ पे भी एफ ऑफ एक्स इंटू डी एक्स है. अब मैं आपको रीजन बता रही हूँ इंटीग्रल ए टू बी एफ ऑफ एक्स इंटू एफ ऑफ दैट इज ए प्लस बी माइनस एक्स इंटू डी एक्स. सो मान लो आपके पास क्वेश्चन आ गया बेटा इंटीग्रल ए टू बी मॉडुलस एक्स माइनस वन इंटू डी एक्स, लिमिट ए टू बी आ गया, मॉडुलस भी आ गया, मतलब दो प्रॉपर्टी एट ए टाइम पे इसमें आकर हो रहा है. सो कौन सा प्रॉपर्टी पहले यूज करेंगे, ऑर्डर का प्रायोरिटी दो, उसी ऑर्डर पे सबसे पहला ऑर्डर आपका ये आ रहा है, सबसे मॉडुलस को रिलीव करोगे इसका मतलब ये वाला प्रॉपर्टी यूज करोगे, नॉट फॉर दिस. इफ देयर इज नो दिस मॉडुलस देन यू कैन यूज प्रॉपर्टी नंबर अनदर प्रॉपर्टी दिस वन. वंस अगेन इफ टू प्रॉपर्टी आर अकरिंग इन वन फंक्शन वन क्वेश्चन देन यू हैव टू गिव प्रायोरिटी ऑफ द ऑर्डर. जो पहला प्रॉपर्टी है वो पहले यूज करो, अपने आप ओपन हो जाएगा इंटीग्रेंट फंक्शन. आर यू क्लियर व्हाट आई एम सेइंग बेटर? सो यहाँ पे भी लिमिट ए टू बी है, यहाँ पे भी लिमिट ए टू बी है, लेकिन इन केस उसमें मॉडुलस आ गया सबसे पहले इसी फंक्शन में इसी वाला प्रॉपर्टी में जाने पड़ेगा. इन केस इफ देयर इज नो मॉडुलस देन यू कैन यूज दिस प्रॉपर्टी. बच्चे समझ आए? से यस नो बेटा प्लीज. बेटा यस नो तो बता दो बच्चे.
यस.
Now, next part number 3, I'm giving remark beta. Remark pehle samjho, tabhi question you can identify kaun sa property kahan pe use karna hai. In case if the limits are, if the limits are 0 to a, then use the property 0 to a matlab 0 to pi, 0 to pi by 2, 0 to something aa jata hai, 0 to a, 0 to pi by 2, 0 to pi aa gaya. Then use the property integral 0 to a f of x into dx. That is equal to integral 0 to a f of a minus x into dx. F of a minus x into dx. Number part number 4. If the limits are 0 to 2a, then use property number. Ye kaun sa property tha beta? 6 tha, 7 tha. Then use property number. Second last property number kya tha beta? बच्चे सेकंड लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी नंबर क्या था? 5. यार ये तो बता दो यार, ये जो लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी की ये प्रॉपर्टी नंबर क्या था? लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी नंबर कमाल है यार, टेल मी आंसर, लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी का नंबरिंग क्या दिया आपने? यार व्हाट
हैपेंड?
Yes, 7?
7 ma'am.
7. Bida, answer kyun nahi kare? What happened to you all? Why you were sitting like this? How can I teach? Okay, write down, I will complete it. Is not completed? Write down fast. Bida, what happened to you yaar? I told you already I am totally blind. If I ask anything, immediately give me answer. कितनी बार समझाओगे बच्चे आप लोगों का? राइट फास्ट, टाइम इज रनिंग. If the limits are 0 to 2 a, then use property number 6. That is, ye property use karoge beta, 5 property use nahi karoge. So that is integral 0 to 2 a, ye wala property mein jaoge seedhe into dx equal to twice of integral 0 to a f of x into dx, f of x into dx, if f of 2a minus x equal to f of x. आपको इतनी टिप्स दे रही हूँ, आप अपनी रिस्पॉन्स नहीं दोगे कहाँ से मैं आगे बोल पाऊंगी बेटा? ये वाला प्रॉपर्टी यूज करोगे, इसको जो पहले प्रॉपर्टी दिया था वो यूज करने की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ेगा बेटा। लास्ट नोट दे रही हूँ, नोट नंबर 5। ये 5 नोट को ढंग से आपने समझ लिया ना, प्रॉपर्टी में कोई मुश्किल नहीं रहेगा। आज आप बैठोगे, प्रॉपर्टी को समझोगे, कल सो दैट क्वेश्चन करना ईजी रहेगा। द लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी, इफ द लिमिट्स आर, इफ द लिमिट्स आर -a to a, मतलब सिमेट्रिक बोलते हैं बेटा इसका। सिमेट्रिक का मतलब -π/2 to π/2, -π/2π, लाइक दिस सिमेट्रिक होना चाहिए। देन यूज लास्ट प्रॉपर्टी, देन यूज प्रॉपर्टी नंबर 7। आई डोंट नो ऑर्डर आप देखोगे, दैट इज ये वाला प्रॉपर्टी यूज करोगे, -a to a f(x)(dx) दैट इज इक्वल टू ट्वाइस ऑफ इंटीग्रल 0 to a f(x)(dx). If fx is even function, fx is even का मतलब पता है आपको, and then 0 आएगा if fx is odd function, fx is odd function। बच्चे सभी को समझ आया बेटा? Say yes, no at least। हाँ बेटा?
Yes ma'am।
Yes, write down ये property को पूरा अच्छी तरह go through करो। आप प्रॉपर्टी आपको समझ आया या नहीं आया, ये जो नोट आपका मैंने 5 नोट दे रखी हूँ, ये नोट आप समझो कौन सा प्रॉपर्टी कहाँ पे यूज करना है। एक्सरसाइज प्यार से इजीली कर सकते हैं, आज पूरा रिवीजन करो सो दैट कल की क्लास में बैठने में आपको आसानी रहे। आर यू क्लियर? डू इट फास्ट, टाइम रनिंग बेटर।